rituals and prayers marked the beginning of the auspicious occasion of Maha Ashtami at Durgabari since Saturday morning. With much enthusiasm, devotees offered prayers at Durgabari temple. But due to COVID-19, no crowd could be seen in the Royal Durgabari temple as the Maha Anjali program was cancelled for avoiding huge crowd and gathering. Only limited number of devotees could be seen who have come to offer prayers to Goddess Durga. Durga Ashtami celebrates the victory of Goddess over buffalo demon Mahishasura. According to Hindu mythology, it is said that Kali Mata emerged from the forehead of Goddess Durga to kill Chanda and Munda demons. Durga Puja at Royal Durgabari Temple is funded and organized by the state government, and the district magistrate is the main sevayat of the puja. When princely state Tripura signed the instrument of occasion with the government of India on October 15, 1949, it was agreed that daily work at Durgabari Temple, Tripureshwari Kali Temple at Udaipur and some other temples of the state would be funded and looked after by the state government. Of Goddess Durga at Durgabari Temple is widely known among the people for its distinctive structure of the Goddess Durga with only two hands at her back. Although, according to Hindu mythology, it says that Goddess Durga owned over the evil buffalo Mahishasura with 10 hands. The puja at Durgabari was started nearly 200 years ago by the king Radha Kishore Manik Bahadur in the Durgabari premises. Bureau Report, Halabol.